I'm cheesed off. I recently uploaded a video, Updates, which you can see right now in this direction. And if you want to know why I'm sad, watch the video. It goes completely black at the last second. You know why? Windows Movie Maker. Bum, bum, bum! I have had recent problems with Windows Movie Maker and with Hypercam and Companion videos. And sometimes my videos get too long. It just goes at the last couple minutes of the video, and I don't know why. Because Windows Movie Maker is very stupid. Yeah, and it's just, I don't hate it. That's why I'm trying to get the updates out through video. So, my updates is that, one thing real quick. Did you notice how YouTube changed a lot? No, they were just be rate the video 5 stars. 5 stars, awesome, pretty good, worth watching, poor, all that. Now it's like, thumbs up, or thumbs down. It's red and green. And I'm pretty cheesed off by it. I liked how it was. And like the description to the video is underneath the video with the title. And it's very different now, and the reviews are all different, and the comments different, it's at the top. And yeah, it's just, I kind of like it. It's more organized than it used to be, but still, some of the things, I'll get used to it, but it's something I want to. And then, I've probably been wondering where I've been for like the last month or so. I haven't uploaded a video, and that is probably because I have been so busy. It is not even funny. It's been like forever since I uploaded a video. Well, of course, I just uploaded updates. Try to make share with you guys that I'm still alive. Because I have not talked with you for a while. Another good thing is that the black stream thing kebab will not be there anymore starting on Easter, because I'm getting 4 Easter! Pinnacle Studio Pro 8. Well, I don't know if it's 8 or not, but yeah! And I should not have any problems with that program. The other thing that I am worried about is Hypercam stuff like that. And the reason I'm getting Pinnacle Studio 8 is because I'm also getting a Dazzle, which will record my PlayStation 3. So I can make Battlefield, Bad Company 2, and Modern Warfare 2 videos. And publish them on one of my new channels called Red Hawk Blizzard Man Chumpa. And thank you to Emmett Fan for his new YouTube background with the smiley face goes like this. It's my new logo for Red Hawk Blizzard. So thanks for using it from picnic.com. Yeah. Can I do one thing? No, seriously, it's fine. I'm not. But, yeah. I'm gonna be not only posting that on my new channel, which is Red Hawk Blizzard 9, which is my PlayStation 3 username, which you can add me. Red Hawk Blizzard 9. So, anyways, I'm not only going to be uploading it to that channel, I'm also going to be uploading it to Machinima. Machinima, Respawn, maybe some Machinima of Machinima Sport, which just came out a couple days ago, if I do make any sport Machinimas. Most of them will just be gameplay with commentary with me, and a lot of you guys probably don't even play Modern Warfare or PlayStation 3 or Xbox, but commentary is in the video is just gameplay of a video
with my voice edited what I think about it and stuff like that. And tips and advice. Yeah. And this will probably not get in the way of my website. Probably not get in the way of my YouTube and Club Penguin. I should still be able to get all that stuff done with making Modern Warfare and Battlefield, BCB, BB, Battlefield Bad Company 2 videos. So yeah, that should not get in the way. BBC 2. Got it! That stands for Battlefield Bad Company 2. And also with the new program I'm going to get, I'm going to start a new Club Penguin music video, and I need some songs to do. I'm not a fan, I'm talking to you, because you're like the god of making music videos. And Club Penguin. I just wish you would get a better editing software besides Windows Movie Maker. And I know you're awesome with it, but you're so good at making that kind of stuff, you should go pro, like me. Yeah. But the thing I was worried about Hypercam is because with the Dazzle, I'm going to be using my laptop because I'm not even sure how I'm going to do this, because I'm pretty sure Pinnacle Studio is going to come inside of a disc, and I'm going to have to use my laptop to make videos because it has to be connected to my computer and my PlayStation, and my computer is quite far away from my PlayStation, so I'm going to have to put the laptop next to the PlayStation and hook them up, and I don't know how I'm going to get Pinnacle Studio onto the laptop, because Pinnacle Studio is the only thing, is one of the only programs with Sony Vegas that will recognize the type of file that the Dazzle saves. Windows Movie Maker will not recall. I'm trying to use some advanced vocabulary. Will not take the type of video that the Dazzle records. Okay, and I'm going to be starting Club Penguin Comedy 4 as soon as I can, and hopefully Windows Movie Maker will go black. This is the only way I can get the updates out there as I know of. Okay. So yeah. And I don't want Bakery leaving me any comments about the song going, "Oh my god, Batman, I have the perfect song for you." Okay, what song, Bakery? "Party in the USA" by Miley Cyrus. No, Bakery. Ooh, what about "Best of Both Worlds"? No, Bakery. I can very clearly see that happening. Okay, bye.